last part of.
Shit, you tell me that. I didn't wear them tonight, man.
Funny story about boxers. So my buddy Mike there, he's my roommate. And you know when you're in a relationship and you like, you're talking to your girl, right? And like, you're like, hey,
no, baby. No, I don't remember what that's like to be honest.
And you're like, hey, baby. And she listens to you and she turns and she's like, yeah, she knows what you're talking about. That's her name, right? Yeah. Well, me and Mike, we call each other buddy, yeah. Right? So I'm like half naked out of the shower and he says, hey, buddy. So of course I'm like, sure. What do you want, dude?
Yeah.
Not even noticing that, like, I'm just, like, helicoptering in front of his face.
That wasn't the worst part. The freakiest part is he was already nude by the time you jumped in the doorway.
I know, it's...
Oh, shit!
Don't turn around. You know what happened. We bought Taco Bell together. So here's a sad one by a man named Butch Walker.